candidate for bariatric surgery is a patient that has 40 of BMI or more. BMI is a body mass index. It's just a number that can tell us if the patient is obese and what grade of obesity he has. Also patients 35 to 39 of BMI and one or more chronic diseases is also a patient that needs surgery. So we would say patients that had two or more intents of losing weight without success.